Yo guys, Cliff here. We are back on Outlast 2, so I don't even know what's going on. Oh yeah, we've been in this room, didn't we? Set us free. Add in Ferripir, Aspera. And didn't we read this? I think we did read this, but I'm gonna leave it. Noth. Carp, Abyssium, Arum. Okay, how do you get the camera back out? Oh. Okay, this is oh my god! Hello? Wasteman. Is that a head? It's a mannequin. Back up, back up, back up. Through the window, yeah? You want a battery, yeah? Roger. Roger, I'm dipping, I'm dipping. Door's locked. I'm so lost. Ow. Heal up. I'm gonna get past this guy. Oh my god, it's him, the fat guy. It was him. It was him the entire time. You serious? Okay, I got that now. Oh. Okay, close the door on your way. And just grab that. And you just grab that and you just get out the fucking window. Easy. That door's locked. Oh, we made it! Oh, we made it! Are we good? I think I see him, isn't it? Not even him. I'm scared for my life. Come on. Oi! What's that? Little guy's got a bow and arrow, you serious? Where do we go from here? What? Oh, cactus. How do you zoom in again? Oh. That's a campfire. Where the hell did we go? Oh, we gotta go. Oh, are you serious? Oh god, he's here, isn't he? He's gonna try to pick up the tray. Ow! No time to die. Now I gotta heal. Oh, he's blood. This place is messed up. Whoa! Dodge this, dodge that, dodge that. Oh, no, 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 attack this again. Where to now? Oh crap! Make my blood up your ass. I'm gonna touch with the camera. What's that? Oh my god! I got stabbed again.
We have you. It's okay. We have you.
The gospel isn't done yet.
No, not in the coffin.
We'll complete your gospel.
They're burying me, Ben. They're burying me.
Yes, we return him to the way of sorrows. He's on his way. Take him. And when he rises, we all
crap,
will
they're burying me. What?
Don't.
Oh no. No, they're burying me now.
Please don't. Please.
Come on, get out.
Oh God.
Oh no, not the little hole. No, I got one little hole. Oh God, it's gonna go. No. Come on, no giving up. Come on, he's rotten anyways. Reaver. That guy's gone. Wow. How did I survive that? Yo, I need to report this. Battery, save the day again. Let's get out of here. Oh crap, letter. This here is my brother's broken and killed by the tyrant Laird, and his mount Nick, the wine he spilled because of his missing fingers and no real fault of his own. It is terrible, unjust, and I hope a merciful God treats him better. This is getting worse and worse. Okay, is there anything else I need? I gotta get out of here. I don't know where to go. Serious, is that thing there? one. Heal up, break. And I'm gonna take a hit. Yes. Of course, I'm gonna take a hit. Nice try. Oh my god, I'm wasting my bandages for nothing. Yes, they can't get me now. The battery. And I've got the battery. Again. And I got a letter. Rejoice greatly, all you scowls, you afflicted with boils and sores, all you holes, whose plants and weeds your baptism comes to your spirit, the donkey in the shape of a man. The Baptist proportion as a child in all but the tools of a man, and therefore best beloved of the prophet Solomon now. Enough to do unto learn what desire doth vow in your reckless direction. And Led said, I desire to behold the things with the new Ezekiel we saw. And Nuff said, yeah, fine, mine is too tight and arbor, blah blah blah. For the girth of the Lord's message and would split at its penetration, thou shalt knowest only your own salvation. And Led said, yeah, I believe all the words of my father. And Nuff cries, Hosanna, in the highest, as thou love me, thou art blessed. You shall behold the things which thou hast desired. And Led spoke, I see the heavens open, I see flies, smoke in the sky, a cloud of insects bearing down a man full of groans, yet vagina more beautiful and far above even the beauty of women. And I looked and knew behind me, Ezekiel had spoken, and Ezekiel spoke unto Lord Led again, saying, look, the Lamb ministers. The children, okay, I'm just gonna go through because I can't be asked to read this anymore. So if you guys wanna watch it, pause the video, here it is. So yeah, he's pop. Okay. At least I've got it on my
I can still find my way to the mine.
Okay. Got this one. Alright, so you see this one, guys. Like, pause it, you can just read it in your spare time. So it kind of says about Ezekiel, Festred, okay, blah. Okay, we kind of get the story now a bit. And we missed one page, are you serious? So BS. Or at least we're getting there. Marta.
Even the innocence of a child will not turn one away.
Ma.
Papa, no.
Is that Lynn?
Yellow.
Is that Mega Man? This is Peach.
She hanged herself before I could stop her. Or she didn't. No. Wait, not her. He.
Okay. Where did they go? Okay, I'm gonna have to go this way then. Climb up there. Then afterwards you climb up here. Now we're back on track. Great. Whoa.
Mine. That's gotta be it. How the fuck do I get down there?
those are the...
Here we go! And I died. So you can't get through the window, just like Tom Cruise. After all...
Mine. That's gotta be it.
Oh, God, I wish this guy was more than a parkour. How do we get over here? One more time. Oh, so you do go through the window.
Shit. I can't. A rope. I just need a rope.
Okay. Sorry, I had to take the rope from off this pulley because I needed it to climb to heaven. Haha. If that blow to the Ezekiel won't give you no more rope, you can cut me down and take it back. Because I expect I'll be done with it. Oh, we're going to have to cut that geezer down. Oh, fudge, how do we get that from? Where do I go? I don't know where to go. This is just... Oh, the window! I'm recording you, saddos! Oh God. What's that? Sorry to break in the neighborhood, but you know what? Oh, crap! Slap the nose onto the back. No! I didn't even expect that was gonna happen. A lot of dead people though. Okay, we already read that. Now.
Messiah, miracle. Messiah's right. Messiah,
okay, this is getting scarier and scarier and scarier. Right at the top, how did you fucking get up there? Let's go. Nice try. You ain't getting me now. That's gonna hit my face! I Here's the rope.
Thanks.
Are you joking?
Sanctify me!
No, 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 no! You're only fudge opening, are you? Fucking right. Ah, these people! There's no shortcut! Even we got this rope. Okay, we gotta open this window. To dip.
No glory.
Oh, oi, come on. Get the rope, come on.
Touch me!
I said get your hands off me! Touch the scuss me out of you! Hey! Hey! No! No, goddamn you!
Oh, God! That guy's on the floor as well. Wait. What? V-Dow clean trophy. Holy crap, this guy looks like a Muppet. Oi, the bloody. The road to Damascus.
My dad died within a month of my mom. He was perfectly healthy until she was gone. Then.
Okay. Let's get the fudge out of here. We're good. Whoa, what?
The river. Maybe I could. Fuck.
I'm back in the school. I like the texture in this, the art, and the way it looks, the quality. It looks like the thing. Kinda. Ah, is that carnage gonna be there? Carnage. Is it carnage? It has to be carnage. It's gotta be carnage. Tentacle monster. The thing in the school. I'm scared for my life. Blood? Oh, that must be gold. That must be gruesome. Hello? Oh, fudge that. Fudge that. Got your camera, you little. Oh my god! No! No! Yo, that thing is gruesome! He can run! With his arms fold! Okay, we know what to do now, so we gotta. Lock down. Door's locked and we're do I go? Oh yeah, it's over here. Of course it's still. You think you come up? No, you can't. Of course you can't, of course. He's only staying inside the school. And he needs cold. Okay, we gotta run. No, it's just life. I mean, can you believe it's not just life? Where do I go? Where do I go? Where do I go? Where do I go? Camera's just gone. The exit! It has to be possible, this exit. There's something about this door. Damn it. It can't open! How do I go? I don't know where to go from here. This place is already fucked up. I wanna leave. I wanna finish this game. I wanna play Resident Evil. Just like I promised the fans. Open the door. Let me through. I'm surprised! Where do we go? I don't know where to go. I don't know where to go from here. Where do I go? Through the snow? Damn it. There's no interact. How do I interact? Damn it, I don't know what to do. How long do I have to be here for? Get through. These little trees in the way. Wait. Oh, the hatch! How the hell did I forget about that? No one even knew about the hatch. I need a light. button. Thank you. Are you joking? Jump scare? It's all gonna be open now. No. Is it this one? Where's it blocked from? Like, I don't understand. Where the time? It must be under the hat. They're gonna be under the hatch here. Oh yes, I knew it. I don't believe you. I don't believe you anymore. The door's locked. There's no more hatches. Oh, wait. Oh, we can open it. What was I doing? With me around, but okay, I'm not afraid of you anymore. Letter, hangman.
You're not alone here.
What? Ghost and ghost. Jess?
Jessica!
Come here!
Jess! Hey!
Quick! The day is done. Oh God, the sun. Look down upon thy little one. Oh, light of light.
Jessica! Can you hear me?
And shed out your presence bright. I need not fear, if thou art near. Thou art my savior, kind and dear. Quick! The day is done. Oh God, the
Jess?
Sun. Look down upon little one, oh, light of light, keep me this night and shed on me thy presence bright. I need not come near. Behind me. The sun down upon thy little one, oh, light of light, keep me this night and shed on me thy presence bright. I need not. heard my savior. Kind. Oh God, the sun. Look down upon. This way, Blake.
Jess, are you there?
Spawning in different places. I don't know what's going on. I don't know.
What the hell? Lake. Okay, get to the other side of the lake.
I swim there, didn't I? Now. Go through these bushes. These bushes are the most.
Okay. I'm not putting a fucking toe in that water. There's something wrong.
Who's this?
That lake is wrong.
This is just some kind of a death trap.
The lake smelled like chemicals and dead things.
Let's open here real quick. Bandages. Perfect. Got it. Let's see. Now what? So you can't go through there. One house over here. There's gotta be a window. Ah, I've had to turn. What? Oh, it's a port. Interesting. Okay, let's just go check that one, then we'll check out the, here. What's that? Building? Okay. Okay, now. I'm coming for you. sort you out properly. So we're done here. Maybe we have to go on that boat. That was actually true in the game, as you see. I mean, serious. How the hell do we? We're gonna have to go over there, don't we? That door's locked. It's a necessity. I'm opening every door in this goddamn place. Okay, so this is the locked one. This one will have batteries. We got that. We need a raft. Go this way. Oh wait, tell me, please. God damn it! Where did he go from here? Thank you. buckle. It didn't work out, but you know what, who cares? Let's just see what we can do. Okay, so I was right, we have to go this way.
Tower. A radio tower or microwave relay. Civilization, maybe. For a second, I was dumb enough to think I might not die.
Okay. Too high. So we take. I knew we were gonna take that. The boat. Well, this is a raft. I don't know what's going on, but it is dodgy. Really dodgy. I'm just gonna check these 2 houses and then I'll look. The controller went off. I don't know why. It's weird. I knew there was a letter here. Alright, Mark Aaron, if you find this head straight back, if you find this head straight back to Temple Gate and tap up enough, there is horror and torment here that tests even my faith in God. Men alone cannot face it. The enemy waits in the darkness here. God save my soul anyways. Wow. Okay. So I think that's the 2 houses, yeah?
Raft. That could get me across.
See what's over there. And then you jump. Get the raft. Okay, we're taking the raft. Taking the boat. It was so weird to ride though. Is there something about a pop up and jump me? this fog? Where is this fog coming from? Something's gonna jump, isn't it? This better not be disappearing. Come on. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What are those dead fishes?
Those are signs. The apocalypse. I hope to God I'm just losing my shit.
What the hell? Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up! Come on, you can't die yet. Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. Swim, 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 swim! Swim, swim. The faster you can do it. Help me, help me! What the hell is that? Run around me, run around me, run around me. I made it. Come on, come on, come on. Be safe, be safe. That lake. My blood is still there, it's just some little hallucination. Why can't I move? Why can't I move? Okay, I'm alright.
Excuse for a boat. Come on, come on. Shit. Come on, come on.
Come on.
Those were the ones. They took Lynn. I'm close. I'm almost there, Lynn.
We're gonna save Lynn now, yeah?
Cult monks are dead. Those good Christians. Because God said she had to die. The heretics, they want her to have the baby. Despite God. What do they do when there's no baby? I have to... Jesus. Lynn. I'm coming.
All right, I'm not far, Lynn. What the hell? I see people with flames. What they gonna do? What are they gonna do with that?
God!
The place. Let's try and see. What the hell? Around. the hell are these?
Bodies so thick I could have walked across the water on their backs. It's almost funny. That's how you walk on water.
This is mad. Is that it? God, they're running. How many are they?
The raft. We still be there.
Yeah, I'm gonna go for that raft. Payback. No, long letter. I'm just gonna read this in my mind. Okay, this is going too fast to eat. Okay. The raft is long gone. Now! Oh God. Push. Oh wow. I'm dead.
Okay. I'm still not dead. Okay, the raft couldn't have gone far. I can still make it.
Okay, we got that.
Raft. Just cross.
Maybe I could get across to die by the water. So yeah, that's how we're gonna do it. No, I missed. Ow.
Okay. I'm still not dead. Okay, the raft couldn't have gone far. I can still make it. There. The raft. Just...
Oh, wait. You have a shimmy. Great, that's alright then.
Motherfucking no.
The hell? Oh, we gotta push this. And look how strong Blake is, he can even lift. How old is tree? Made it. Love CS3. Interesting, isn't it? We made it. Let's go. I got time for this. Just imagine there was no moon. Level 10. They can jump that high. Oh, come on, push me around. Bolt's gonna break. Hold on, this is gonna break.
There's the mine.
Oh, What is that?
Ben. What are they doing to her? I think she's somebody's mother. Call me the father. But I'm not. I didn't have it in months. I can't.
Isn't this great? They cut me. Okay, I see. Run, run, no! Not again! Are you serious? School. What the hell? This is bad, man. The thing in the school. We'll never get out of there. Holy crap, that is a bloodborne that was there. Yo. Are you? Where did you go, Jess? But this way, isn't it? The hell? Off what? Run!
Oh god!
Opposite around.
Fuck! God!
Fudge that, I'm gone.
Fuck!
Oh crap!
Wait!
I'm on my way! Crap. This is bad. I guarantee this is bad. Now I'm gonna be all red, aren't I? I could see it. Bloody. Oh, run. Where do I go? Oh, the ladder. How would I forget about the ladder? What? What? Pissing blood outside.
Rain and blood. Dripping off her shoes, I think. No. Just... I try not to step in the blood because I didn't want to leave tracks.
Well, we just did now. Yo, this has gotten mad easy, you know. Okay. I think this is the ending. Alright guys, I'm gonna start the video here. Please like, subscribe, don't forget to leave a trailer. I'll see you all later. Peace guys.